Okay, we're starting out with our basic HTML template, and we're going to start making zenafone. Alright, the first thing I want to do is I want to make an interface that reflects the keyboard. I want got 10 tiles, we're gonna have 10 tiles per row, but let's try and make some sense of this right now. Okay, we got our interface. Let's make this a grid. We're gonna make this a grid. So display grid, grid template columns, and then we're just gonna do, to make it 10 columns, we're gonna do auto 10 times.